True prayer is not just words. It's a touch to the heart of God. Author Stephen Furtick.